This is about ionizing radiation. A radioactive source, like plutonium or uranium, may emit or give out three different types of radiation. It may give out alpha particles or beta particles, and it may also give out gamma radiation, which is a wave. Now, alpha and beta particles and gamma rays all transfer energy. They all carry energy. And they are all also ionizing. This means that they can cause chemical changes to DNA, which in turn can lead to cancer.